technology. Today, we're here to vote on two pieces of legislation which will update and strengthen New York City's open data laws. New York City was the first municipality in the country to mandate that all non-confidential government data be made available online. Since then, the city has made significant strides in publishing this data and making it readily available to the public. Yet, as agencies have become more experienced with the complexities of data publication and technology advances, there is room to improve existing laws, and these two bills will do just that. The first piece of legislation we are voting on is Intro 1528, which I am the prime sponsor of. This bill requires the annual open data compliance plan include names of data sets provided in response to Freedom of Information Law requests, which are not already included in the open data portal. Currently, agencies must review FOIL responses that include the release of data and determine if these responses contain data that has not been included in the open data portal. However, until now, the law has only required statistics on these data sets to be included in the compliance plan. The second piece of legislation we are voting on today is Intro 1707, which I introduced with the Manhattan Borough President, Gail Brewer. This bill includes multiple provisions and resulted from conversations with numerous stakeholders. One provision of Intro 1707 changes the timeline for the compliance plan published by DOIT, pushing it from July to September. The purpose of this is to better accommodate the internal processes of agencies and the open data team. The legislation also requires that the head of each city agency designates an employee to serve as the open data coordinator, responsible for ensuring that such an agency complies with the open data law and receives feedback from the public. This will codify a current provision in the Technical Standards Manual. Additionally, 1707 mandates that the department receive the Technical Standards Manual every 2 years and provide a method for public comment. Another provision in the legislation will require DOIT to collect and publish data on the web portal itself, codifying another current departmental practice. Lastly, this legislation will mandate that DOIT provides specific information on the status of all public data sets. This final provision will undoubtedly allow the council and the public to move to more easily access the progress of open data and the city's compliance, and to identify additional areas for improvement. I want to thank the Tech Committee Council, Malaika Jabali, Policy Analyst Patrick Mulville, and Finance Analyst Sebastian Bacci for all their work on this legislation. I want to acknowledge my legislative director, Zach Hecht, as well. I want to thank all the advocates for their support and feedback on these bills, and I want to thank the Open Data team for all their hard work making the laws we pass a reality and making open data accessible and easy to all New Yorkers to use. I want to introduce the members of our committee who have joined us today, Councilmember Annabelle Palmer, Councilmember Barry Grudenchik, and Councilmember David Greenfield. Are there any comments on any of the bills we're voting on today? If not, I will ask the clerk to call the roll, and I ask my fellow members to vote aye on all.
William Martin, committee clerk, roll call vote, committee on technology. Both items are coupled. Chair Vacca.
Vote aye.
Palama. Greenfield.
Congratulations, Chairman. I vote aye.
Grudenchik.
Aye.
By a vote of 4 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, both items have been adopted by the committee.
I thank all the members. It is now 11:10. I will leave the vote open until 11:45 as we have a member in traffic. And I'm sure he will be here. So I will leave the vote open for until 11:45. There being no further business, this hearing is recessed until that point. Thank you.
Continuation roll call, the Committee on Technology. Introductions 1528A and 1707A. Councilmember Borelli.
Oh, I'll vote aye, thanks.
Final vote, today's committee, both items have been adopted by the committee, 5 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions.
Thank you. Testing, testing, testing from Vitek. 250 building? Okay, good.